My great listeners, get yourself a pen and a biro to jot down about this notorious African leader named General Idi Amin. General Idi Amin was born around 1925. Exact record were not kept for Africa in those days. In Koboko County, in West Nile District, home of Kakwa tribe. Idi Amin, whose 8 years reign of terror in Uganda encompassed widespread killing, torture, and dispossession of multitude and left the country pauperized, died in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, where he had lived for years in exile. Idi Amin, who has died at an age close to 78, was one of the most brutal military dictators wield power in post-independence Africa. While Chief of Staff of the Uganda Army under Dr. Miriti Nobete's civilians government, he seized power in 1971. He made himself president with the rank of Field Marshal, and after 8 years of power, left Uganda a legacy of bloodthirsty killing and economy mismanagement. Parliament was dissolved. No elections were held. Secret police, most of them in plain clothes, exercised absolute power of life and death, and the court and the press were subjugated to the whims of the executives. The death toll during Idi Amin's regime will never be accurately known. The best estimate from the International Commission of Jurists in Geneva is that it was not less than 80,000 and more likely around 300,000. Another estimate compiled by the exile organization with the help of Amnesty International put the number killed at 500,000. According to Julius Nyerere, once Tanzania president, said Idi Amin was a liar, a murderer, and a savage. In the perspective of history, he will go down as one who damaged the cause of African nationalism. His rule of Uganda become a synonym for barbarity. The fact that got me heartbroken, Idi Amin was neither well educated or particularly intelligent, but he had a peasant cunning which often outflanked clever opponents, including the Uganda civilian president, Dr. Miriti Nobete, who was displayed in the 1971 coup. He also possessed a kind of animal magnetism, a quality he used in his statistics skill, in his dealing with people he wished to dominate. Idi Amin Dada died on the 16th of August 2003 from kidney failure. Oh, your death is not even painful compared to the one of Samuel Doe, your brother in brutality.